This is 6800 East Lake Mead Boulevard, unit number 1067. It's a really nice complex, well kept, mature trees. I actually saw several swimming pools coming through here, so there's one right there, actually, right next to us. This is a first floor unit, two bedrooms, two baths. The cool thing about this condo is that it actually comes with like almost two master bedrooms, because each bedroom has its own bathroom. So anyways, here we go. Some touch-up paint on the walls. You can see it doesn't look that bad. Carpet could use a shampooing, maybe a replacement. Whatever tickles your fancy. Here is the entertainment nook and kitchen. Looks to be in pretty good shape. Cabinets, countertops, all good to go. This is one bedroom. It's got a double door in it. Walk in. This one probably could just use a clean carpet. Touch up paint again. Now this one restroom is here. However, the first bedroom, you walk through here, and we see the laundry room, and it brings us to the next restroom, which is actually connected to the master on the other side. So there's two masters, living room, dining, kitchen. If we go out into the balcony area, we have a storage area here. That's where your hot water heater is kept. Large storage space. And there you have it, 6800 East Lake Mead, unit number 1067.